Bronze Colosseum. To entertain the denizens of Outworld and remind them of his brutality, Shao Kahn presides over fighting exhibitions in this enormous coliseum. The Emperor's throne is positioned at the very center of the structure, the ideal vantage point from which to savor the blood and fear of the combatants. For these tournaments are no mere sport. Enemies of the Empire are routinely cast into the arena to fight for their very lives. The victors are celebrated. The victims have their remains scattered among the spectators, who show their displeasure by hurling the severed heads to the arena floor.